It's a three-point game here in the fourth. Shake, bake, dish, slam, Lively, plus the foul. Kenrich Williams and Derek Lively get into it. Chance of a three-point play. Doncic talking trash with Cason Wallace. And Curtis Blair gets in between.
And then here, just a great pass. Holmgren comes over to help. Finds Lively. And Williams tries to wrap him up, knowing Lively's not a great three-point shooter. And guys, as I said, selling wolf tickets, the passion, the excitement.